Let me explain to y'all how this the eBay legal side hustle work. eBay done got so simple. So what you do, eBay got a, this is all what I have from over the, this thing, Sunday sales, and it's Cyber Monday. I don't know what it's going to be like today. But if you got something to sell on eBay, it's so simple. You go in, actually, they got like the little, the camera at the top corner, or like the little search button. Click the search button and a camera pop up. And whatever the item is, if it's a barcode on it, just scan the barcode. Or if it's don't have a barcode, got an item, scan the item. It'll pop up an item like it. And all you do is just go down, scroll up till you see sell item like this. And you just press that button and they automatically put all the information from the previous person that have sold that item. So all you got to do is just scan it, look at it, just make sure all that information is correct and put post. And post it. And that's it. You take a picture of your item. You just hit the plus mark. Take a picture of your item. But it's so simple, it'll walk you right through it. Take your pictures right then. And it's from the phone. Then all of a sudden when it sells, depends on how you post it, you could have put the best offer. Or you could have put auction. And then they actually send you an offer. And then you accept it if you want to. If not, you don't have to accept it. You just put what you want to counter as. Then all of a sudden you print it. After they pay for it, you print the label. And when I go to the post office, I can just drop and go. Or I can get in line and get a receipt for it. But you just can drop it off and go. So that's a legal side hustle for y'all that want to get on selling something on eBay. eBay is still a machine. Don't let Amazon fool you. Amazon, you can't. A lot of people like eBay because you can do the auction. Plus, you can negotiate with people. With Amazon, it is what it is. So please don't sleep on eBay. Oh, nah.
Yeah.
Legal side hustle, legal side hustle.